Just another pair of hands on the horse's